Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll do another commentary for a great competition. This time I chose the Kolecki versus Kakhi from 1999 European Weightlifting Championship in La Coruña, Spain. One of my online athletes told me about this competition, and I was wanted to review here on the YouTube because it was very, very interesting. Kolecki very young, 17 years old, and Kakhi with already two Olympic titles, and was a very interesting battle. So we'll do a commentary about this competition. So here is the competition. Kakhi opening with 172.5. Decent for a first attempt. Let's see now. Kolecki, 17 years old, 172. Pretty low start position here because it's a tall athlete. Interesting because I wanted there to use more legs, but we saw that in clean and jerk that his legs was not very strong, so it was very interesting there, but because I chose that low start position. Kakhi with second attempt, 177.5. Nice. Was better than first attempt this one, much more powerful at second pull. Has there in the bottom a bit narrower stance, but probably was like it like that. It's very short compared with Kolecki. Second attempt for Kolecki, let's see it. Yeah, that barbell was there a bit in the back. Let's watch again what it's happen here. Let's go back. He's lifting a lot his hips here, and this is his start position. We see that his body is adjusted and his hips at our knee level, so it's better to use this one from start position from the beginning. With extension in here, was having a barbell a bit in the bottom. This could be because of a start position. And there in the start position, if you do only a bit, only a small change, if you raise up more your hips, or if you change something very little, you will feel a lot in the overall snatch, and you will feel different how barbell it's coming on you. So 2 for 2 until now. 180, third attempt, Kakhi. Has a good setup here from the ground. His body, it's also very good for weightlifting. It's small, not so tall. Very good start position here. If we look, his hips are at knee level. Arms are straight, barbell close to him. Very, very close miss here. It was a rush there to go up from the bottom. And I think probably there in the catch, if he waited a bit more, probably 1 second, probably he was able to hold it, but he was feeling that the barbell is in front and trying to push against, and very easily missed. This is a Kolecki with third attempt, 180. Nice. Even better than first attempt. Taking very easy. It will be interesting to know how much was doing Kolecki before this competition in the snatch. So if it's Polish athlete here or someone that who knows his history, let us know in the comment approximately how much was snatched Kolecki. I bet he was doing 180 190, something like that, in the training. That 180 was quite easy. So here it's clean and jerk, 217.5. Kakhi again, first attempt. Clean was easy here. Nice, jump it a bit in front here at the power gear, but make it very easy. Now Kolecki, what he needs to do is to follow up Kakhi Kakhi and trying to do same attempts, 217, and after that follow up Kakhi Kakhi, and if he don't miss, he will win the gold medal. Not bad the clean. It has that thing on the way up where his core it's like it's breaking down, but it's not from his core. I think it's because of his legs, and he's doing like a compensation there. Now Kakhi Kakhishvili, he needs to put more than 2.5 kilograms more than Kolecki and lift it, and hoping that Kolecki will miss. Powerful this second attempt here, 222. Let's not forget that Kakhi Kakhishvili was doing 235 before this competition, in 92 Olympics as well, and in 96 at 99. And here was 94 category, so he has a lot of potential. Second attempt, Kolecki, 222. The commentator say here that Kolecki was doing 230 in training here before this competition. It's a solid opponent. Nice. Same like first attempt. And Jer was even more powerful, was much more determined there. Kolecki had a very solid lockout. I like that it's completing the lockout in same time when his legs are touching the ground. It's very, very stable there, even if he's keeping the legs in the same line. It's very, very stable. So 225, how much is here? Kakhi with the last attempt. If it's succeeded this one, he will taking the lead, and after that Kolecki has one more attempt to take the lead. 225. Nice. Yeah. Still having that jump in front here at this power jerk, but was very powerful and doing this one very, very easily. So it's amazing that he succeeded to do this power jerk with these weights, 220 to 225. It's playing with them at 94. Very, very strong, this Kakhi from Georgia. So how much it was putting here? Kolecki, 225 Kolecki, last attempt. He will take the lead in the total and probably in the clean and jerk as well, because I think here was the rule of who is lighter in the body weight. Now they was changing who is lifted first. Pretty heavy the clean. Bit in front here. Oh my. Very, very strong at split jerk. Very, very technical. Like it, his style. Simon Kolecki goes 6 for 6, setting 7 junior world records. Snatch 177 and 180. Clean and jerk 222, 225, and three world records, three junior world records, 397, 402, and 405 in total. Congrats, Simon. Very, very good competition, and he was winning here the first place. This video was possible to react because of the Iron Mind, so I let you here in the description their link to their channel. They have very cool videos about weightlifting, so go check it out if you want to see more all the weightlifting footage. It's a great channel. This was my video for today. Simon Kolecki was winning here, and he was doing a big surprise in that time that was succeeded at 17 years old to beat Kakhi Kakhishvili. But from what we see there on the Kakhi, even on his body, he was not in his best shape at that competition prior 2000 Olympics. In the 99 European Championship, Kakhi Kakhishvili was doing great, but let's not forget that in 96 and 92, he was succeeded to 35 clean and jerk, even at 90 kilograms body weight, and at 99 as well. So definitely in that competition was not at his best. Probably he was taking easier before Olympics, because you need to let the time. You cannot be all the time up, 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 up. You need to let a bit lower, and after that, when you have a big competition and something, especially that at his end of the career was getting old, need to manage a bit himself in order to be very good in the 2000 Olympics. So probably that was happened there. I don't know very well their history, but I assume that this was the reason. And in 2000 Olympic, Kakhi Kakhishvili was winning his third Olympic gold medal. So that's what very, very solid athlete. This was my video. Like I said at the beginning, this was requested of one of my online athletes, Tolly. So if you know another great competition that you want me to do a commentary here on the YouTube, please put the competition here in the comment box and I will try to do it. Thanks for watching at this one and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.